Hi, folks. I'm Stormwatch 9 meteorologist A.J. Burnett. Thanks for logging on to WMUR.com. High pressure overhead means lots of sunshine for the next several days. Also, it will hold the clouds and the rainfall down over the south. That's where it's going to stay, all that wet weather. This wet weather, actually, because of a near tropical system, it's actually just a whole lot of thunderstorms and rain over the Gulf of Mexico being monitored by the National Hurricane Center right now. But again, just throwing a whole lot of moisture up into the southeast, it will not bother us anytime soon. Swinging further out into the Atlantic, though, we have Tropical Storm Erin. It's a small, minimal tropical storm. It's going to be monitored. It looks like the storm system will continue moving off to the north and west and not bother the mainland 48 at all as it continues weakening over the next 48 hours or so. Lots of sunshine as we start things out overnight tonight and into your Sunday morning. We'll notice a thin veil of high clouds moving into the southern part of the state. That's actually due in part to that moisture down to the south, but all the rainfall stays well down to the south. So, all told for tomorrow, the further north you go, the more sunshine you'll have. The further south you go, you'll find a few clouds filtering out some of that sunshine. Across the board, though, dry and very nice for your Sunday. Right on into Sunday evening, very quiet. Notice the rainfall just down to the south of New England, staying there, not causing us any problems. On into Monday, I expect maybe a few clouds down to the south again. Off to the northern reaches of the state, pretty decent day. Watch out for a few showers swinging close to the very tip of northern sections of New Hampshire, probably holding up into Maine, but all in all, a very, very dry couple of days for us. When you wake up tomorrow morning, temperatures will be a little bit on the cool side. North country down toward the upper valley in the 40s, some 50s from the lakes on southward toward the seacoast, about 55 degrees. Tomorrow, same story with the seacoast getting a bit of a sea breeze. That'll hold temperatures back in the mid-70s. Lots of 80s, though, further inland with a lot of sunshine. Now, if you are heading to the beach or to the lakes region, here's what you can expect. Ocean water temperature at 64 or so. Lake temperature up in Winnipesaukee, 72, so it's quite warm. High tide at 9:15 in the morning, another high tide occurring in the 9 o'clock hour later on in the evening. We've got a low tide at 3:33 in the evening. Gentle seas, gentle winds, and a high UV index. Next 5 days look bright and beautiful for the most part. Few clouds, especially to the south on Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, lots of sunshine, low humidity, and warming temperatures as well. If we get any rainfall at all, it won't be until Thursday when some scattered showers try to arrive, but probably not until the late afternoon or evening hours. Nighttime temperatures very comfortable for sleeping in the 50s. I'm Stormwatch 9 meteorologist A.J. Burnett. Thanks for logging on to WMUR.com.